take some time to reflect on the cross and what it meant for Jesus to sacrifice. Galatians 5:19-21 says it's obvious what kind of life develops out of trying to get your own way all of the time. Repetitive, loveless, cheap sex. A stinking accumulation of mental and emotional garbage. Frenzied and joyless grabs for happiness. Trinket gods. Magic show religion. Paranoid loneliness. Cutthroat competition. All consuming yet never satisfied wants. A brutal temper. An impotence to love or to be loved. Divided homes and divided lives. Small-minded and lopsided pursuits. The vicious habit of depersonalizing everyone into a rival. Uncontrolled and uncontrollable addictions. Ugly parodies of community. I could go on. I was a wretch. I remember who I was. I was lost. I was blind. I was running out of time.
The cross, you paid the debt I owe. thank you for the cross, for the declaration that it is finished, that although we chose to go our own way and do our own thing, you loved us enough to come. To come in the person of Jesus, to live a perfect life, sacrificing yourself upon the cross for our sin. And on this day, we remember. In Jesus' name, amen.